Thank you. Carry on.
Gotta hand it to Baird. He does good work. Definitely a different place back here.
Welcome to the New Hope Research Facility. I'm Niles. Please, let me know if I can be of any assistance.
Is that a recording?
I think so.
Actually, I'm not just a recording.
What?
Please, do come in. I'll tell you more about the facility.
Okay.
Looks like some kind of workers' quarters.
Or internment camp. Man, this place just reeks of wrong.
Our facility maintains the highest possible standards. I assure you, we take great pride in our work here.
I'm sure you do. Command, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Roger, Delta. What do you got?
We're in the facility, but it's got a few surprises. And I don't think it's abandoned.
Well, it should be empty, Delta. What do you see?
Not seeing. Hearing. Some guy's controlling the security systems.
Hostile?
Annoying.
Sounds like you have it under control, Delta. Keep us posted. Command out.
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please at New Hope. Yes, we do.
And another one for the journal.
Is next to godliness. Don't you agree?
Is this guy for real?
Security system deactivated.
Shit just keeps getting weirder.
Their harm will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards. Security system deactivated.
Marcus, you there?
I read you, Baird. What's up?
Coast is still clear, but looks like this weather's taking a turn for the worse.
Roger that. We'll try to make this quick.
Scientific research is the foundation of any civilized society. We'd be savages without it. Filthy savages. Security system deactivated.
You think they kept POWs here?
From the Pendulum Wars? Doubt it. This place is set up to keep people out.
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please at New Hope. Yes, we do.
You can't stand the heat! Stay out of my face! Storm. We'll get back there as soon as we can.
Wilco, bear down.
We're gonna have to split up. One of us needs to power down these turrets.
Who gets power down duty, you or me?
Okay, Dom, get ready.
The COG obviously didn't want anyone getting in here. This security's insane.
All right, go! Our concept of security is quite sane. It's one of the cornerstones of our fine society, after all. Along with proper hygiene, of course.
They got a real funhouse down here, don't they?
Shit. Definitely not POWs. What the hell are these things?
Some kind of stasis tanks. But what's in them? Those aren't wretches.
I don't believe that you have access to this part of the facility.
Access, huh? You sure you want to go through that routine again?
Proper access will prevent unexpected and most unpleasant occurrences. I assure you. After all, we don't need you running around and plugging into random computer terminals. Do we now?
Command, this is Delta. Are you getting this?
I see it, Phoenix. But we're not pulling up anything on it. It's like it doesn't exist. Off the record, you are completely in confidential territory now. Your guess is as good as mine.
Roger that. Delta out.
Screwed.
Jack, plug in and see what you can find. Maybe one of these terminals will have some intel on this place. And where the hell we can find the Locust Stronghold.
I should warn you, these are state-of-the-art security systems that simply cannot be breached by you.
Keep at it, Jack. Gotta get that info.
Nice one, Jack.
Say what you want. It's what they always say. In this case, we're truly doing it. Or at least, we're giving it our very best shot.
What is this?
Sounds like Niles. A little less wacko, though.
The trip to Mount Kadar won't be an easy one. Not by any means. We'll have it moved during the night, in the snow. And Chairman Brown won't even authorize the use of vehicles to transport the subjects.
Subjects? Who's he talking about?
Don't know.
I will be leaving behind a semi-sentient security system to watch over the facility. I would hate for anyone to disturb the Sire's rest, and we would all like the missed opportunity to study them as they grow up. I'm almost embarrassed to admit that the security system is based off of my personality. But I...
Jack, what just happened?
What the hell was that?
Nothing good.
I would begin exiting the facility if I were you. I tried to warn you. Now it appears you have awoken the Sires. That could be very problematic.
To get out. Should we be trying to help them?
I don't think so. We don't know what's in there. Could be something contaminated or worse.
What the hell are these things?
Sires, of course. Didn't you read the abstract before your arrival?
some of this?
How else do we secure the future? What is a creature without hope? It's a shame. You might have your help.
Bring it! This nut's definitely controlling the security device. We gotta find a way to shut it down.
Definitely not going back in there. If we've got a chance at shutting him down, I'm guessing this is it.
Look around for a switch or a power supply. The system's getting nuttier by the second.